Hello and welcome to part 114 of my Soul Silver playthrough. In this part, I will be using the rock tunnels effect to Lavender Town, so I don't have to do the rock tunnel later. I know I said I would do things in order, but that's just not gonna happen. Not completely. In fact, this tunnel is completely optional. Oh, great, my hand. Makes everything visible. Of rock climbing to do. Okay. gets down there. So wait, is that it? I can't use this tunnel? But how do I get here? This way? Yeah, I think I use this way. Means I have to go this way. Or there. No, wait. This is the right way. I'm an idiot. So now here. Oh, there's the exit. Okay, if I'm right, that TM right there, it's some sort of, I think it's steel wing. I'm not sure. Oh, wait, I have to go through more crap? Part will be, I leave you all with this tune. Wait, where is it? Between stations, because this is still that doesn't help. here we go. At the very top of it. So if you want the poke flute, go right there. Okay. So see you all next part. That's my hint to you for the next part. Bye-bye.